We had basically bought this third-party library, which was, you know, very powerful and very effective for doing certain types of communications. And this, we were using this in the core parts of our trading infrastructure. What we found was that as we scaled up our use of this infrastructure, that it really started to fall apart, and we really started to see problems with it. And those problems were very frustrating. I had a pair of interns, summer interns, come in over the summer, and I said, you know what, I think we can build something that replaces this third-party product, that achieves the types of things that the third-party product's able to do, but just we build it ourselves. They were able to build a very effective prototype just in 3 months. We turned that prototype into a fully fledged production system, over the next 3 months after they left. And that is now at the core of our trading infrastructure today. It was a very successful project. And what's really neat is that those are the types of projects that we can give to interns and that interns have, you know, can really run with. It's an opportunity for an intern to really, you know, dig in deep, do something pretty meaningful and pretty substantial. And it can be a lot of fun.